It's about 25 after 5 o'clock in the morning on Monday. And Mondays are wonderful. Contrary to what everybody else said, Mondays are wonderful. I choose to believe every single day is wonderful. Another adventure, another journey. The Anasazi flute is my choice of flute to start my day because it's nice and quiet. Although it may be a little difficult to play sometimes, I just love just to improvise and play my own tunes. There's a book out there that Scott August created and wrote and put some of his music in there, so I tried to learn some of his music and play his music, real pretty music. It's a difference between me and a musician that knows what they're doing. They actually write down the notes on the staff, are able to get that melody, that flow, whereas sometimes in my head, the melody and flow just doesn't hit. So my recommendation to anybody is just to put on a CD or a record or something that gives you a tune and gives you a rhythm to play with. But if you don't, and you have a rhythm in your head, then go for it. It's all good. It's all good.
So,
enjoy your morning. I already am. Peace and love to you all.